tonight. Now, the NBA Summer League Orlando begins tomorrow, and four former Kentucky Wildcats will make their case to play in the league. Alex Poynthris, Aaron Harrison, Marcus Teague, and Dakari Johnson will have their first game tomorrow. Poynthris will play for the Orlando Magic Blue Squad, Harrison with the Charlotte Hornets, Teague with the Dallas Mavericks, and then Dakari, there you see, also playing in the Summer League for the Oklahoma City Thunder. The times you see on the right are for their games tomorrow. They'll play about 25 of them. All right, our final food.